Shane DiMaio for the Staten Island Advance, and on Staten Island, people think they know how to pronounce Italian words. So we are pronouncing Italian words in Italy from true Italian people. I think we're gonna be a little disappointed.
Number one.
Mozzarella.
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 Bra.
Cannoli.
Cannoli, not
ganol.
Cannoli.
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 I've heard ganol.
Ah.
Cannoli.
Ganoli?
No, con la C. Cannoli.
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 Ganol.
No, C. Cannol.
G, G, ganol.
C, la C.
La C, cannoli. Manigot.
Con la C. Manicotti.
C, manicotti.
Esatto.
Manicotti.
Manigot?
No, manicotti.
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 Manigot.
Non la C, manicotti.
Manigot, I milk a goat.
Ricotta.
Rigot?
Ricotta.
Rigot.
No, ricotta.
No, rigot.
No, rigot no.
Calamari.
Galamad.
Calamari con la C.
C, C.
C, calamari.
No, 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 G, G.
No, no, G. Calamari.
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 Galamad.
Calamari.
Galamad.
Calamari.
Calamari.
Galamad.
No.
No ga. No ga. No ga for people watching at home. No ga.
No.
Calamari.
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 Calamari.